on the second verse tonight, right? Rocky, what do you got? You got to usually carry $1,000 with you.
Yeah, combo.
Here's Cobb. Be careful with Cobb right here. He's actually an ex-sheriff. And before that, he was an FBI agent. I don't know how they ever made him FBI, but somebody told me it was.
I hope somebody filmed that.
I know. I guess. I don't know. Who would have known? Cobb. Who would have known? Wait a minute, here comes my ex-wife, Candy, my ex-wife. The funny thing is that I was married to Candy, but now Coco's my lover right here. And so, there you go. The way it works here.
Kill the management.
I don't know what ever started that rule.
Kill
I think,
the management.
But the women have to. It's a mandatory thing, right? So don't be afraid. Just go along with it, and you will feel like you're in Key West. And now, whoever does not do that, you do not get a T-shirt or $100. All right? Just let them know, the women. Now the guys, well, we'd rather not see you naked. And. Thank you.